Hey guys, this is RR Aviation. Today I'm going to be making a review of this Qatar Airbus A350-1000. Shout out to Safwan Aviation who gave me such a gift. This is the Gemini Jet A350-1000. Here's the box. The A350-1000 made on it. The Gemini Jet logo. The Gemini Jet slogan made for collectors by collectors. The Qatar logo, H51, the Airbus and Airbus H51 logo, the scale. Here's a sign of the model, H51 made there, the item number certain, and the Gemini Jet logo again. Again, a basic side, same side again. This is the back side of the model. This is a little bit better. H51 is made on it. Gemini Jet logo. Again, this logo as real as it gets. Some information. Their social media links here. Made in China. And their headquarters address. Here's the better part of the box. With a beautiful background, we have the Qatar logo. And some information about the A350. So now we're done with the box. We are now going to switch the model. So this is the magnificent Qatar A350-1000. We're going to start with the nose. Good focus. Go. Some detail on near the cockpit windows. The one more logo. The Qatar titles, really like your livery. The current HWB engines. The engine rims, they have been done really well. If you guys can see them. The lights and the landing lights. The winglet of the H50, the wing detail is also good. All Qataria written. Detail on the doors. The Qatar flag. And the registration. A7ANA. And the Qatar tail. We are now going to check out the front side. This looks really magnificent. It looks really realistic, in my opinion, one of the better parts of the model. And on the upper section of the model, not much on it, just some detail, antennas, and the Wi-Fi monitor. Now the other side of the model, not much difference, just the cargo doors are here. Same thing again, the Qatar flag, registration, and the Qatar tail. We're now going to check the underside of the model. The underbelly with some detail. There's the Gemini Jet logo here. The landing gears also done pretty well. So overall, a really good model. I'm going to give it this a 7.5/10. There are some issues with it. Like one of the wings is not fitted correctly, and the color is a little bit off. But that's not really the largest issue there. And Phoenix will also be releasing one. And let's see if that's better or not. I certainly won't be buying that one because I already have one, but we'll wait in the reviews. So thanks for watching. If you're new, please subscribe, and if you're new, please like this video. Again, shout out to Safwan Aviation for giving me this model. So have a nice look, and goodbye.